Hallelujah. Bless the Lord. Welcome one more time to Exalt the Lord worship. Oh, what a privilege it is to be able to join you wherever you are, maybe in the comfort of your home, maybe in your cars, wherever you might be. Right here, we about to lift up the name of Jesus and exalt his holy name. He said, come, let us exalt his name together, for he's worthy to be praised and to be lifted up. I just want you to be connected to what God is about to do throughout this time of worship. For the Bible says, wherever the Spirit of the Lord is, there's liberty. Liberty for healing, liberty for deliverance, liberty for change and transformation. For God is a healer. He said, wherever the praises of his people are, the Bible said he dwells in the praises of his people. Praise is a weapon. No matter what you're going through, even this very moment, in this difficult time and season, I just want you to know that praise is a weapon. Praise will cause the activity of the Lord to come into your life. And whatever you may be going through right now you might tell yourself you have no strength, you have no joy. You may be in that period of unable to figure things out, but God will figure it out for you. Just spend time to worship him. Sometimes all you need to do is just to praise him. Sometimes all you need to do is just to worship him. Sometimes all you need to do is to call upon him. And when you begin to call upon God, something will happen. Something miraculously will happen. You just have to trust him and know that he is God and God all by himself. And he doesn't need anybody else to be God. Whatever you're going through, just lift your hands wherever you are. Just get in that time of worship and just join in as we're going to sing. You are my strength. Strength like no other. Strength like no other. Reaches for me. You are my strength. Strength like no other. Strength like no other. Reaches. Reaches for me. You are my strength. You are my strength. Strength like no other. Strength like no other. Reaches to me. You are my joy. Joy like no other. Joy like no other. Reaches to me. Reaches to me. You are my hope. Hope like no other. Hope like no other. Reaches to me. Reaches to me. You are my strength. Strength like no other. Strength like no other. Reaches to me. You are my joy. Joy like no other. Joy like no other. Reaches to me. You are my peace. Peace, peace like no other. Peace like no other. Reaches to me. Sometimes when there is no strength and you feel like there's no way out, you don't know what to do. Ease your strength, ease your joy, ease your peace. Look to him. When everything around you is fading, look to him. Even when everything is good, look to him. For he's able to do exceedingly, abundantly above all that you could ever ask or think. You are my strength, Lord, strength like no other. Strength like no other reaches to me. You are my only hope, Lord. Hope like no other. Hope like no other reaches to me. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh. Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh. Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh, Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh, Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh, Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh, Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. You are Yahweh, Yahweh. Yes, you are Yahweh. You are Yahweh, Yahweh. You are Yahweh. You are Yahweh, Alpha and Omega. Mighty man of war, Lion of Judah. We bow down and we worship you, Lord. We serve Yahweh. Yahweh, call upon the name of the Lord. Come and do what only you can do. Yahweh, Yahweh, come and do what only you can do. Mighty man of war, Lion of Judah, we bow down, Lord, and we worship no other God but you, Yahweh, Yahweh, come and do what only you, what only you can do. Yahweh, Yahweh, come and do what only you can do. Sometimes when you're going through your struggles, all you have to do is cry out, Yahweh. Call upon the name of the Lord, Yahweh. Come and do what only you can do. Yahweh, Yahweh, Yahweh. Come and do what only you can do. We cry Yahweh, 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 come and do what only you can do. Yahweh, somebody call on the name of the Lord. Yahweh, come and do what only you can do. Yahweh, mighty God, we call upon you now. Yahweh, come and do what only you can do. Oh, we give him praise. We give him glory. You're worthy, oh God. You're worthy, oh God. You're worthy, oh God. We give you the praise, Lord. We bless your name. We bless your name, Lord. You're worthy, oh God. Yahweh, Yahweh, come and do what only you can do. You've got times and seasons in your hands. You call light out of darkness. You don't need a man to be the God you are. For you are chosen to call me your own. You've got time and seasons in your hands. You call light out of darkness, out of darkness. You don't need a man to be the God you are. For you are chosen, for you have chosen to call me your own. Oh, you've got time, you got times and seasons in your hands. You call light out of darkness, out of darkness. You don't need a man to be the God you are. For you are chosen, for you have chosen to call me your own. You are chosen, you have chosen to call me your own. You have chosen to call me your own, your own. You have chosen me to call me your own. You have chosen me to call me your own. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, oh, we bless your name. Sometimes you might feel like there's nobody else around you. You're all alone going through all that you're going through. But I come to encourage you this very moment, that you're not alone. No matter what you're going through, you're not alone. No matter what it seems like, you're not alone. You're not alone. Pick your spirit up. Lift yourself from where you are. You're not alone. I am not alone. I am not alone. You will go before me. You will never leave me. I am not alone. I am not alone. You will go. You will go before me. You will never leave me. You will never leave me. I am not alone. I am not alone. You will go before me. You will never leave me. Tell yourself, I am not alone. I am not alone. He will go before you. He will never leave you. You are not alone. You are not alone. He will go before you. He will never leave you. I am not alone. I am not alone. He will go before you. He will go before you. He will never leave you. I am not alone. I am not alone. Lord, you will go. You said you will go before me. You will never leave me. He promised us in his word, he will never leave us. Neither will he ever forsake us. No matter how the difficult period might be surrounding your life right now, you're not alone. He will go before you. He will never, never leave you. I am not alone. I am not alone. You will go before me, Lord. You will never leave me. I am not alone. I am not alone. You will go before me. You will never leave me. Right where you are, just lift your hands and just worship him. Just know that his presence is already here. Just as how his presence is right here in the studio, his presence is right there in your home. The fact that you are connecting right now, the Spirit of God is moving even right where you are. To lift every burden, to lift depression, to lift the frustration. You're not alone. Yes, I know you may be crying and your pillows might be so wet. Nobody there to even understand what you're going through. But the Lord knows. He knows. He knows all that you've been going through. If your pillow could cry, if your pillow could speak, it would run from under your head for the tears that some of you have cried. But I'm here to let you know, you're not alone. You're not alone. You're not alone. He's faithful. This moment you can just begin to tell him, give me you. Everything else must wait. Lord, give me you. 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 I hope it's not too late. I hope it's not too late. Lord, give me you. Tell him, Lord, give me you. Lord, give me you. I hope it's not too late. It's me, oh Lord. I'm on my very knees, crying out to you. It's me, nobody else, Lord. I'm on my knees, crying out to you. It's me, nobody else, Lord. I'm on my knees, crying out to you. It's me, nobody else, Lord. But I'm on my very knees, crying, crying out, crying out to you. It's me, oh Lord. I'm on my very knees, crying out to you. It's me, oh Lord. I'm on my very knees, crying out to you. It's me, nobody else, Lord. I'm on my knees, crying out to you. It's me, oh Lord. I'm on my knees. Somebody cry out to him, crying, crying out to you. It's me, oh Lord. I'm on my very knees, crying out to you. That's why my soul says yes, 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 Lord. My soul says yes, 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 Lord. My soul says yes, 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 Lord. It doesn't matter what I'm going through, my soul says yes, yeah, yes, yeah, yes, Lord. My soul says yes, 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 Lord. Every part of me say yes, yeah, yes, yeah, yes, Lord. My soul says yes, 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 Lord. Every part of me say yes, yes, Lord, yes, Lord. My soul says yes, 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 Lord. My soul say yes to the bleeding lamb. My soul says yes, 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 Lord. My soul says yes, yeah, yes, yeah, yes, Lord. It doesn't matter what it seems like, yes, 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 Lord. I will not let you go. My soul say yes, 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 Lord. My heart, my mind say yes. My soul says yes. My heart says yes. Every part of me say yes, 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 Lord. My soul says yes, 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 Lord. My soul says yes, 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 Lord. I want more of you. My soul say yeah, yeah, yes, yeah, yeah, yes, Lord. My soul says yes, 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 Lord. Sometimes you want to give up, but just say yes, yes, yeah, yeah, yes, Lord. My soul says yes, 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 Lord. Every part of me crying yet. My heart says yes, my mind says yes, my soul says yes, 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 Lord. My soul says yes, 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 Lord. Lift your hands and just worship. Praise Him because He's worthy. Don't praise Him because of what He can give you, but praise Him because of who He is. It is important that you spend time chasing after Him, and things will come. But if you spend time chasing after things, you will miss Him. But I pray today, in the mighty name of Jesus, that whatever you're going through, you just bow before His presence right now and just tell Him, my soul says yes, 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 Lord. My soul says yes, 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 Lord. Because my life is not my own, to You I belong. I give myself to You. My life is not my own, to You I belong. I give myself to You. My life is not my own, my life is not my own, to You I belong. I give myself to You. My life is not my own, to You I belong. I give myself to You. My life is never my own. My life is not my own. To You I belong. I give myself to You. My life is not my own. My life is not my own. To You I belong. I give myself to You. My life is not my own. My life is not my own. To You I belong. I give myself to You. My life is never my own. My life is not my own. To You I belong. I give myself to You. My life is not my own. My life is not my own. To You I belong. I give myself to You. My life is never my own. My life is not my own. To You I belong. I give myself to You. My life is not my home. My life is not my home. To You I belong. To You I belong. Lord, I give myself to You. My life is not my own. To You I belong. I give myself to You. I give myself to You, Lord. To You, Lord. To You, Lord. give myself to you, Lord. I give myself to you, I give myself to you, Lord. I give myself to you, I give myself to you. For your glory, I will do anything just to see your world, to behold you as my King. For your glory, I will do anything just to see your world, to behold you as my King. For your glory, Lord, I will do anything just to see you, to behold you as my King. I hope you're looking for him. For your glory, he's coming back one day. I will do anything just to see you, just to see you, Lord. To behold you as my King. So Lord, if I find favor in your sight, Lord, please hear my heart's cry. Tell him, hear my heart's cry. I'm desperately waiting. Come on, talk to him. I'm desperately waiting to be where you are. I climb the hottest deserts, I travel near or far. For your glory, I will do anything just to see your all, to behold you as my King. I want you to sing this verse, but I want you to not only to sing it, but I want you to sing it like a prayer. Because some of you, the situation you found yourself in, you open the door and allow the enemy to come in, and now he's now destroying your life, and now you feel so hopeless. But God is a merciful God. He's so faithful that no matter what you're going through, he's a faithful God. And even though you might feel hopeless, even though you might feel that there's no way out, I want you to sing this verse. You might not know the song, but I will guide you through it. It said, Lord, if I find favor in your sight, please hear my heart's cry. Sometimes you don't know how to cry. Sometimes the tears are just running down. Sometimes you don't know what to say, but God knows what you're going through. I'm talking to you right now. Just lift your hands and just tell him. Lord, if I find favor in your sight, tell him, Lord, please, hear my heart's cry. I'm desperately waiting. To be where you are. climb the hottest deserts. I travel near or far for your glory. I will do anything just to see your work, to behold you as my King for your glory. I will do anything just to see your work, to behold you as my King. I wanna be where you are. I wanna be where you are. Oh, I wanna be where you are. There's no better place to be. Wanna be where you are. Oh, I wanna be where you are. Oh, Jesus, I wanna be where you are. Peace is where you are. Joy is where you are. Hope is where you are. Peace is where you are. Peace is where you are. I wanna be where you are. I wanna be where you are. Whoa, I wanna be where you are. There's no better place to be, Lord. I wanna be where you are. I wanna be where you are. Whoa, I wanna be where you are. Healing is where you are. Peace is where you are. Deliverance is where you are. Joy is where you are. Wanna be where you are. Oh, I wanna be where. I wanna be where you are. Peace is where you are. Joy is where you are. Hope is where you are. I wanna be where you are. Just want to tell you, Lord, how much I love you, Lord. More than anything, I feel His presence here. I love you, Jesus. I worship and adore you. Just want to tell you, Lord, how much I love you, Lord, more than anything. I love you, Jesus. I worship and adore you. Just want to tell you, Lord, how much I love you, Lord, more than anything. I love you, I love you, I love you, I Jesus, oh, I worship and adore you. Just want to tell you, Lord, how much I love you, Lord, more than anything. Oh, 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 I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, Jesus. Anybody love him right now? Just worship. I worship and adore you. Come on. Give him the fruit of your lips. I just want to tell you, Lord, how much I love you, Lord, more than anything. Give him the fruit of your lips. Just tell him, I love you, I love you. I love you, Jesus. I worship and adore you. Just want to tell you, Lord, how much I love you, Lord, more than anything. I love you, I love you, I love you, Jesus. I worship and adore you. Just want to tell you, Lord, how much I love you, Lord, more than anything. I love you, Jesus. I worship and adore you. Just want to tell you, Lord, how much I love you, Lord, more than anything. I love you, Jesus. I worship and adore you. Just want to tell you, Lord, how much I love you, Lord, more than anything. I love you, Jesus. I worship and adore you. Just want to tell you, Lord, how much I love you, Lord, more than anything. I feel his presence here. I love you, Jesus. I worship and adore you. Just want to tell you, Lord, how much I love you, Lord, more than anything. It feels like heaven to me. Feels like heaven to me. God's presence feels like heaven. It feels like heaven to me. Feels like heaven to me. God's presence feels like heaven. In his presence, in his presence, God is moving. God is moving. In his presence, in his presence, chains are breaking. Chains are breaking. In his presence, in his presence, my life is changing. Life is changing. In his presence, in his presence, God is moving. God is moving. Because it feels like heaven to me. Feels like heaven to me. God's presence feels like heaven. It feels like heaven to me. Feels like heaven to me. God's presence feels like heaven. In his presence, in his presence, things are shifting. Things are shifting. In his presence, in his presence, chains are breaking. Chains are breaking. In his presence, in His presence. My life is changing. Life is changing in His presence. In His presence, there is healing. There is healing in His presence. In His presence, yokes are breaking. Yokes are breaking in His presence. In His presence, there is power. There is power because it feels like heaven to me. It feels like heaven to me. God's presence feels like heaven. It feels like heaven to me. Feels like heaven to me. God's presence feels like heaven. It feels like heaven to me. Feels like heaven to me. God's presence feels like heaven. His presence is here. It feels like heaven to me. Like heaven to me. God's presence feels like heaven. In His presence, in His presence, things are shifting. Things are shifting in His presence. In His presence, yokes are breaking. Yokes are breaking in His presence. In His presence, my life is changing. Life is changing in His presence. In His presence, joy overflowing. Joy overflowing because it feels like heaven to me. Feels like heaven to me. God's presence feels like heaven. It feels like heaven to me. Feels like heaven to me. Oh, God's presence feels like heaven. Oh, Lord, we give you praise. Oh, we give you the praise. You're worthy, Lord. You're worthy, Lord. You're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy, Lord. Oh, we give you all the praise. Oh, oh, we worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We lift your name on high, on high. On high, you're worthy, oh God. You're worthy, oh God. You're worthy, you're worthy, oh God. Lift your hands and worship Him. Worship Him, worship Him, worship Him. He's worthy. Lift your hands and worship Him. The Bible said, lift holy hands everywhere. For it is He, God, that have made them and not you of yourself. He said, lift your hands like the evening sacrifice. When you lift your hands, you say, Lord, you're bigger than me. When you lift your hand, you say, Lord, I cannot carry my burden, but you can. When you lift your hands, you say, Lord, you are my King, my God. There is none like you. The reason why you are alive today is because God has given you life. Even the very air that you're breathing belongs to Him. Why don't you just honor Him? Just honor Him. Just honor Him. Why don't you just lift your name? Just lift His name on high. Man is in trouble today because they failed to call upon God. Man is in so much bondage today because they failed to call upon the Creator. The air you're breathing, you cannot purchase it. But God, I've given it to you so that you can lift high praises unto me. He said, if you don't worship him, he will raise up the rocks, the stones to pray, to worship him. But we're not going to allow rocks to praise God, because we are created to worship him. Oh, Jesus, we give you praise. Ah, mighty God, I feel your presence here. We bless your name. If you know to speak in that heavenly language, just go ahead. Oh, we praise you because you are God. You're faithful. You're faithful. This is the air I breathe. Oh, this is the air I breathe. Your holy presence is living inside of me. This is the air I breathe. This is the air. This is the air I breathe. The one you couldn't purchase. This is the air. This is the air I breathe. Your holy presence is living inside of me. And I'm longing for you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm desperate for you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. This is the air I breathe. This is the air. This is the air I breathe. Your holy presence is living inside of me. And I'm longing for you. Whoa, 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 whoa. And I'm desperate for you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And I can't live without you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I can't live without you. No, no, Jesus. I can't live without you. No, no, no. I can't live without you. No, no, no. You can't live without him. No, 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 no. You can't live without him. No, no, no. Can't live without you, Lord. No, Jesus. I can't live without you. Oh, Lord. I can't live without you. My life is not my own. I can't live without you. No, no, no. I can't live without you. I can't live without you. I can't live without you. can't live without you. I can't live without you. You need him, you need him. You can't live without you. You can't live without him. You need him, you need him. You can't live without him. You can't live without him. No, no, no. You cannot live without, I can't live without him. I can't live without him. No, no, no. I can't live without him. No. Jesus, I cannot live without you. I cannot live without you. No, no, no. Because my life is not my own. To you I belong. I give myself to you. My life is not my own. My life is not my own. To you I belong. I give myself to you. Those of you that are watching right now, I want to give you an opportunity of a lifetime. One that you could never regret. Maybe you have made that decision already, but maybe you have walked away from him. But I want to call you back to him, for he's coming back. Oh yes, he's coming back. There's a heaven to gain, and there's a hell to shun. You may say, yeah, I don't believe that. I guarantee when you reach the hell gate of fire, you will become converted. You become a believer, but by that time it'll be too late. I'm not here to scare you, but I'm here to let you know it's better to be prepared. It's better to be prepared. And if you're not saved and you don't know the Lord as your personal Savior, the Bible says today is the day of salvation. For tomorrow no man knows. Today no man knows the day nor the hour when God shall appear. And if you're not saved, just say this with me. Say it from your heart. Mean what you say, because the enemy knows true repentance. Tell him, Lord, I come to you as a sinner. Maybe you're a backslider. Tell him, Lord, I come to you as one that I've walked away. But right now I come back to you. Forgive me, Lord. Tell him, forgive me, Lord. Tell him, Lord, you said in your word that you will wash my sins as far as the east is from the west. You said in your word you will forget them. You said you will remember my sins no more. Lord, do it for me. As you promised in your word, do it for me, Lord. Tell him, from this day forward, I confess with my mouth that Jesus Christ is Lord, and I will serve him for the rest of my life. I want you to tell him, come on, tell him, Lord, I will serve you for the rest of my life. No matter what the obstacles, no matter what the situation, no matter what the trials might be, this moment, I'm making a commitment. I'm making a covenant between you and myself. Tell him, wash me from the crown of my head to the very sole of my feet. Make me one of yours. For I do believe that Jesus Christ that died and rose on the third day, the one that have ascended into heaven, is coming back for me. So Lord, I'm preparing myself to meet you right now. Here I am, humble before the throne of grace. Have mercy on me. Tell him, have mercy on me. I need you more than I ever needed you. Tell him, thank you, Lord, for receiving me. If you have made such a conscious decision, make sure you find yourself in the house of God when it's available. Read the word of God. For the word of God already disarmed the enemy. Read the word of God, because by the entrance of his word, it brings illumination. It push out the darkness that is within any man's life when you begin to read the word, because it's light and the enemy cannot stand light. Get into the house of God. I know there are some of you right now that may be watching, and maybe you're sick. Maybe you're going through some challenges in your life, in your health. Maybe there's some financial bondages, whatever it might be. I'm going to pray for you. I pray for you. Just reach out and just be in agreement. The Bible said where the twos and the threes are gathered, touching anything concerning him, he's right there in the midst. I'm not wondering if he's here. I know he's here. So as you're watching right now, if you gotta close your eyes, close your eyes. If you gotta reach out, wherever you may be sick, wherever you might be feeling pain, wherever you might be feeling depressed, maybe you're feeling suicidal, whatever it might be, in the name of Jesus, I command every power fighting you to be broken now in the name of Jesus. Whatever have you bound, I break it in the name of Jesus. I command every satanic embargo over your life to break right now in the name of Jesus. For whatever the enemy meant for bad, God will turn it around for your good. He will cause you to come out of every captivity of darkness. Wherever the enemy have sent you, I command you to come out in the name of Jesus. For no weapon formed against you this moment shall prosper. He said in his word that they will come one way, but they will flee seven different ways. I command every sickness to flee right now. Seven different ways in the name of Jesus. Every spirit of poverty, I command it to flee seven different ways in the name of Jesus. I command depression to flee. I command oppression to flee. I command frustration to flee. You, the spirit of fear, I bind you in the name of Jesus. And I command your powers to be broken in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose your hold of God's people. The place you are hiding, it is not your dwelling place. For the body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. You are operating illegally, and even the lawful captive will be set free. I command you to be set free. Even though some of you might open the door to cause the enemy to come in, I command that power right now to lose its grip off of you, because the lawful captive will be set free. I stand in the gap and I command you to be loosed by the power of the Holy Spirit. Spirit of the Most High God, we thank you for doing it. We thank you for touching lives. We thank you for deliverance. Every power waiting to rejoice over your downfall, I command it to break in the name of Jesus. Everything assigned to bring you down, Anything that is in satanic womb waiting to give birth, I command it to be aborted right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, we give you praise. We give you glory. We give you honor. And we thank you for doing it. Right now, you can just begin to celebrate it. Just begin to celebrate it and just know that you have received your healing. You have received your deliverance. For God is faithful. Come on, thank him.
Oh, 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 Jesus. I just want to thank you. I just want to thank you. I just want to thank you.
This is a great moment. A perfect opportunity to thank him.
I just want to thank you. I just want to thank you. I just want to thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you. I just want to thank you.
The Bible says when you pray, you thank him.
I just want to thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you. I just want to thank you. For I know that you're faithful. I know that you're faithful. I know that you're faithful. I know that you're worthy, so worthy, so worthy. I know you're worthy, Lord. I know that you're worthy. Don't give up. He is worthy.
Anybody know that he's worthy?
I know you're worthy. I know that you're worthy, so worthy.
He's faithful. Even you don't think he is.
You're faithful, Lord. So faithful. I know that you're faithful. Oh, I know that you're faithful. So faithful, so faithful. I know that you're worthy, so worthy, so worthy. I know that you're worthy. So worthy, so worthy.
Once there's life, there's hope.
For God is faithful, so faithful, so faithful. I know that you're worthy.
As we're about to come to an end,
you're worthy.
Just sing praises unto him.
You're worthy.
Lift praises, lift praises, lift praises. This is what this program is about. To lift praises unto King of Kings, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. We gathered here this day to lift him high.
He's worthy. He's worthy, so worthy, so worthy. So worthy, so worthy, so worthy.
That's why I don't have to give up. And that's why you shouldn't have to give up. For he's worthy. So worthy. So worthy. Worship, more transforming life worship that will bless your heart. There is nothing like the presence of God. There's nothing like worship. There's nothing like true worship. He said he seeketh for such to worship him. Not just any worshiper, but true worshipers. God bless you. God bless you. May his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you and give you peace.